I'm sure you enjoyed those videos that I introduced you to. They were just fantastic musicians, and very lucky to be able to work with so many of these guys, as well as all my other musical friends back in South Africa. So yeah, I said that I was going to talk to you about some interesting projects that are coming up. I've got a tour for Jan Kloos from New York. He's going down to South Africa. That's happening kind of September, October. That'll be Cape Town, PE and Joburg. So we're busy putting all those shows together for him. I've got The Winter. They are quite a new band from South Africa. They started in November, and I'm currently representing them in the UK and Europe. They're coming over between July and September for a few shows in the UK and Germany, and a couple of interesting bits and bobs in Austria and that kind of thing. So that should be really exciting. Another little project I'm busy with at the moment is I'm working along with Noise Fabric and Factory Berlin, as well as Ubercord, to come up with some totally amazing music shows at Factory Berlin. It's one of the most amazing corporate campuses in Berlin. So that's coming along. You'll certainly see a bit more about that as it materializes. And then I'm about to write an email to Mindspace in Berlin. Actually in Berlin Mitte, so right in the center. They are also a brand new corporate campus, and I'm also going to be looking at putting some music events in there for them. So yeah, some exciting times. I'm busy waiting for some interview responses to come through. I was already offered a position yesterday. So yeah, crazy stuff going on here, madness. Anyway, so yeah, keep in touch, keep up to date with what's happening on the website and all the social media stuff. Of course, I'm going to link as many of the details down below as possible, as well as the musos from beforehand. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this week, and keep up to date, and we'll see you soon. Same time, same place, probably next week or at some other point. All right, cheers.